What's going on, everybody? I'm Jackie Terry, and right now I'm on my way to Kansas City, Missouri to work out. But as I mentioned before, every time I go to Kansas City, Missouri, I either see a homeless man or a homeless woman that needs help. And they have a sign saying, "I need help. I need help. Anything helps." So what I do, every time I come to Kansas City, Missouri, I make sure to bring you some food with me. And it could be anything. You get a turkey just like this for about $5, or you can get some chicken just like this, a whole thing of chicken just like this for $5. Or you could get dollar sandwiches. The fact of the matter is that these people need help.
But my name is Fontaine Eugene Putman, and this guy, Jackie Terry, he kind of helped me out, put my story out there because it's the reason, because my father, like I said again, he passed away, and that kind of left me homeless for about 2 or 3 years. I had to survive by the heat, and the weather is really, really the baddest time to be homeless because, you know, you can get frostbitten. That happened with me before, not too long ago. That was like really last year. I almost had an enemy take my toe off, but it was a finger, it was my toenail instead, because I guess I got out, you know, I got emergency assistance, like how Mr. Jackie trying to help me out.
He just said some wise words. Never forget where you come from, because once again, you can be at the very top and then you can be at the very bottom. So it's always good to just stay humble and show that love, that passion. He was telling me the story. He had been shot trying to save his own son's life. And any real fighter would do that. You have to admire the struggle and the love this man still has in his heart. See, it's all about being humble, man, whether you're rich or poor. It doesn't matter. Because in the long run, it's our heart that matters in the end. It's the heart.
One of the greatest commandments, love.
It's the people like you that have the biggest hearts, you know, that will inspire, that will show love and compassion, you know, rather than the people that's doing good who's dying on the inside. They're really dying on the inside because they don't know how to love themselves. They don't know how to love, period. So,
and for those that believe in God, you know, well, I do.
I know that's
you never know if God's all you need till God's all you got.
Fuck this. Thank you. people in the world, man. It's just
Man. You just gotta keep your head up, man, and keep straight, man. As long as you stay on the positive note, man, everything will get better for you, man.
Thank you, man.
All right, man.
God bless you.
Anytime, man.
God bless you. What's going on, everybody? I'm film director Jackie Terry, creator of Homeless and Broken. And in this video, we're going to take you behind the scenes on how we actually shot the video and what we had to do to shoot the video. This video was shot by XR X-Star Superstar. Be sure to check out his Facebook. There's a lot of good content. He's also a videographer as well. But the main thing is we wanted to put this vision together of just struggle and hopelessness. And the thing is, we don't know how blessed we are until we actually lose something. Because once again, we can be at the very top, and the next minute we can be at the very bottom. So when I wrote the script from Homeless and Broken, I wanted to put myself in the struggle. I wanted to put myself in the homeless man or homeless woman's shoes. And when you do that, it humbles you. So in this video, we're going to take you behind the scenes on how we actually shot the video and what it actually took to actually make the video. So enjoy. Once again, I'm Jackie Terry, filmer, director, editor, videographer. If you have that vision, you can bring it to life. All it takes is just one step, one leap, and you can do it. Always follow your dreams.
It's camera action, man.
That's getting me long.
Right here, man. Well, behind the scenes. Huh? Yeah, right here. Yeah, right there. So, make sure we get it. Here we go.
top, and the next minute we can be at the very bottom. So when I wrote the script from Homeless and Broken, I wanted to put myself in the struggle. I wanted to put myself in the homeless man or homeless woman's shoes.
No one seems to know my struggle and everything I come from, yeah. Anybody hear me, oh? voice I keep talking to myself. Feels like I'm going insane. Am I the one who's crazy? Oh,